If Australia was a street of 100 households, then this is what it would look like. It's your street, it's our street. Welcome to Australia Street. Australia Street has an average of 2.6 people per household, which means that there are 260 people living on Australia Street, and it's been growing by 4 people per year. Currently, the most common family type on Australia Street is the nuclear family, consisting of parents and their children. But within a few years, the current second largest household type, the couple household, will become more numerous. There's also been a big increase in the solo person household, currently comprising almost a quarter of Australia Street. On Australia Street, children are staying at home longer, with the average age of young people leaving home for the final time now approaching the mid-20s, with many leaving home only to boomerang back again. We're also seeing an emergence of a multi-generational household. Sometimes older parents are moving in other cases, children with their own children in tow are returning home. Couples are having their children later than their parents did, and they're also having fewer children than their parents. In fact, a quarter of all females on Australia Street won't have any children at all. Australia Street sees at least one wedding per year, around 2 funerals per year, and 3 to 4 births each year. Of the homes in Australia Street, 76 are houses, but more and more are living in flats, units and apartments, as well as semi-detached houses such as town or terrace houses than ever before. 31 homes are rented, 36 are paying off a mortgage, and 33 are owned. And the residents of Australia Street are moving homes more frequently than ever, on average every 8 years for owners with a mortgage, and just 1.8 years for renters. On Australia Street, there are a total of 45 dogs, 27 cats, and 252 fish. More than half of the households have 2 or more cars, 37 homes have just one, and 9 homes get by without a car at all. While the average household net worth on Australia Street is around $720,000, the average in the top 20% of households is 70 times that of the lowest 20%. Not only are people moving homes more frequently, they're also moving jobs more frequently, having currently averaged around 3.5 years with their current employer. This means that the average school leaver today will have 17 employers across 5 careers working in jobs that don't even yet exist. So what about when the residents of Australia Street aren't working? The most common recreational pursuit is either to go for a walk or go to the cinema. And for the children on Australia Street, the most popular sports are swimming and soccer. The average age on Australia Street a generation ago was 29, now it's 37, and in a few decades it will hit 40. So Australia Street is aging, but it's also more culturally diverse than it's ever been. 54 homes have both parents born in Australia, 34 homes have parents who were both born overseas, and 12 homes have at least one parent born overseas. Half of the adults in Australia Street are married, 1 in 3 never married, and 1 in 6 are divorced or widowed. Half of the adults have high school qualifications, 1 in 4 have a diploma or certificate, and 1 in 4 have a university degree or above. In Australia Street, more than 6 in 10 identify with the Christian faith, around 3 in 10 are not religious, while just under 1 in 10 identify with other religions. If Australia Street was an average street length of, say, 200 metres, by population comparison, India Street would be 11 kilometres in length, and China Street would be a whopping 12 kilometres long. Whilst Australia Street is growing at 3 metres a year, India Street is growing by 180 metres per year, and by 2020 will be the world's longest street. Australia Street is longer than Singapore Street, Uruguay Street, New Zealand Street, Norway Street and Ireland Street combined. In size, it's currently ranked 52nd in the World Street Directory, but most of us reckon it's the number one place to live. It's your street, it's my street, it's home. Welcome to Australia Street.